At the Bottom of Things by Karin, Boye. I read in the newspaper that someone had died, someone I knew by name. She lived, like me, wrote books, like me, grew old, and now she is dead. Think, to be dead and have left everything behind. Anguish, terror and loneliness, and the implacable guilt. But a great justice lies hidden at the bottom of things. We all have a grace to expect, a gift of which no one can rob us.